It's very difficult to explain exactly how to do them, but they will take a little bit of practice to do, but they are a lot more effective than the other ones, because in my opinion, I feel like it's just a slight bit faster. It could be just me, but it does protect your sides just a little bit more, which is going to be necessary when it comes to taking the least amount of damage possible in 1v1s, and as well when you're in gameplay or arena. So I would highly recommend doing this building technique and learning all the things that I said in this video, because they really are going to help you guys out in game. And with that being said, that's about it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys liked it. And if you guys could, drop a like in this video. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Turn on my notifications so you're notified for each and every new video. And alright guys, I'll see you next video.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Yes. I don't know how much hours I've been working on doing this. We've got it. Ready?